The problem is detected. Question is, can I also find the cause?
Sure. Let's look at our integrated system diagnosis, for example. I have created a diagnosis screen for our project, which shows me the current state of our automation system anywhere, anytime. As you can see, everything is highlighted green. Everything works fine. I now create a failure, a system error, for example, by removing the power from my digital input module. The system instantly recognizes this and notifies me that a failure occurred. If I want further information, the system delivers them in a way that allows me to determine and fix the failure as quickly as possible. Integrated system diagnosis. There's a lot to consider when creating the project. Right, Marcel?
That's the great thing about Tier Portal. There isn't much to do. Simply drag and drop from the library to the screen. Let's see how it works. We add the system diagnosis viewer to our screen, and that's pretty much it. That's another prime example for totally integrated automation and efficient engineering in the Tier Portal.
Failure diagnosis can be that easy. Good to know.